So in today's video, I will be testing out this Little Mermaid eyeshadow palette. My sister got me this a little while ago, and this is from the Primark. Very pretty colors, as you can see. The plastic is still on it, but yes, I'm going to be testing out this palette in today's video. I thought I'd stay in the color palette, so light pink and light blue. And yeah, I'm really excited to try this out. It's been a little while since my last makeup tutorial or like makeup chat. So I really hope you guys will enjoy this video. If you are excited, please don't forget to give it a huge thumbs up because you really help my channel with that. And if you haven't subscribed yet, make sure you subscribe. I make a lot of beauty related videos, lifestyle and vlogs here in Turkey because I'm a Dutch girl, but I'm living in Marmaris, Turkey. So yeah, if you like that, hit that subscribe button. And now let's get started. You can maybe tell I applied my base, but I didn't apply any highlighter or blush yet because I first want to test this out and then see what color goes with it. And also I didn't apply any lip gloss or lipstick yet. So yeah, let's have a look to the palette first. So I will first remove the plastic. I always love to do that. So this is the eyeshadow palette. As you can see, lots of purple shades, but also green, like the Little Mermaid. I think the colors are very beautiful. You got lots of shimmer shades, and these two especially look like really shiny. And also a few like golden shades, so a little bit more neutral. But I think I'm gonna play with like the purple shades because I'm really curious about those. And usually I don't wear a lot of purple on my eyes, so that's a nice change. The only thing that is missing is a mirror, but it doesn't really matter because this is not like a palette that you will use when you go travel. At least I won't, because the colors are just too different, like not really everyday shades. So this is more a palette to play with if you have like a night out or something like that. So it's not really appropriate to travel with. So I'm gonna use a mirror in a other eyeshadow palette today. So let's get started with a nice crease color, and I think I'm going in with this shade right here. And I already applied a little bit of concealer on my eyes for the base. And it's creasing just a little bit. Oh, this is very pigmented. This is a really nice shade. And I haven't tested a lot of Primark makeup yet, but I do see a lot of like great reviews here on YouTube. Primark are really stepping up their game. So I'm really impressed with the first shade. I think it's a great crease shade, and with this shade you can create a lot of different looks. Like I said, like the green shades or purple or a little bit more neutral. But because I always do neutral looks, I'm going to use purple today. And then I will be using this matte purple shade, and this is the only matte, no, two matte purple shades you have here and a few shimmers. So I'm going first in with this one right here. And let's see, it has a little bit of fallout, a little bit of kickback. It is not like in your face pigmented, but you can definitely see the color well. So I guess you can build it up nicely. Again, really impressed with this shade. Very beautiful. And then there's one darker purple shade left. And this looks very dark, so I'm just gonna use a tiny bit in the outer corner of my eyes, and I focus more on the crease. And that is this shade right here. And this looks again very pigmented. And then I will blend it out with a fluffy brush without any color on it. You can definitely also create like a darker purple smoky eye with this. I think later I will also apply a little bit underneath my eyes with that shade. And now I'm really excited for the shimmer shade because they look amazing. First I will be going in with this shade right here. And this has a tiny shimmer in it. And as you can see, these look more like foiled, how do you call them? Like pressed glitters. So I guess I make like a base with this color, and then over that I will be applying the foiled eyeshadow. So yeah, I'm going to use this one now, and it's this shade right here. Okay, this is not as shimmery as I was expecting it to be. Really fine glitter, but it is a beautiful color. Like I already said, it is not as shimmery, but I think this is like a nice base for the other one. So, and I really love the color, it's very beautiful. So this looks really like a pressed glitter, so I guess I'm going in with my finger, because if you apply it with a brush, it doesn't come off really nicely most of the time. So I guess I just apply it with my finger, and it is this one right here. Oh, oh wow, this is stunning. And I'm applying this like in the middle of my eye. Very buttery as well. It feels really soft if you go in with your finger. And I'm just blending out the edges a little bit. Wow, I don't know if you can see it really well on camera, but it's very shimmery and the color feels really soft as well. Which is a good thing, because then you can apply it really nicely. And I think it's stunning. Then I'm going in with the cream shade. And the only thing I'm missing here is like a shimmery white or like a shimmery cream, because I would love to apply that like in my inner corner and underneath my eyebrow. But yeah, we're going with a matte shade today, and it's this one right here. And this color is not too pigmented, but it works. And I'm also going to apply just a tiny bit of the matte purple underneath my eye. Never apply it too much underneath my eye, because my eyes are a little bit like droopy. Not really droopy, but if I apply too much underneath my eye, it will make them, I don't know, I just don't like the shape of it then. I just apply a tiny bit more here in my crease. Wow, what do you think? I think the colors are great. Although I don't know if purple is really my color, but I do like to play with different shades and try new things. So yeah, let me know, what do you think? Now I'm going to apply some mascara, also some blush and a lipstick. And for my mascara, I use the Essence I Heart Extreme as Crazy Boy Mascara. And for my blush, I will be using this Golden Rose blush, and this is the Terracotta Blush On in the color 7. And then the highlighter I'm going to use is the MAC Mineralize Skin Finish, and this is in the color Lightscapade. And then I'm going to use a very natural lipstick, and this is from Essence, All About Cupcake in the color 11. So this is the final look, and I think it's a great palette, and it was 10 euros, which I think is a great price, because the quality is really good, I have to say. All of the colors are very pigmented, especially the glittery ones. This one I haven't tried yet, but I'm also excited to try that one out. And if you love Disney, it's just great to have like a few cute Disney palettes in your collection. So yeah, a really great palette. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to give it a huge thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe. I upload twice a week, every Wednesday and Saturday, and you can also follow me on Instagram. And I hope to see you guys very soon in one of my other videos. Bye!